weighing in this evening at 76 kilo. Can you please welcome from Iraq, fighting out of London, Amar Issa!
I was always thinking I'm a fighter. Yeah, I mean, I can't do anything else. I was a bit naughty child. I was fighting in the street. Sometimes you fight, then I just like find out it's better to go gym and to do something. I start doing sport since I've been 12 years old. I joined the gym, like a local gym. It was kickboxing. My first fight after 3 months when I start training. He found out when he seen me on the TV and a newspaper, and his friend said, "Oh, we saw your like young boy on the TV." He found out. He said, "I stopped you, why did you go?" I told him I couldn't stop, and he just started spotting me. All the fighters, they have to have the heart. You know, I don't mind to get hit or anything, but I don't like to lose. Then I start fighting like international fights. And my first fight was like, I think, 1999. Last July and August, I start training 3 times a day. I mean, I'm running in the morning, and then I come home just to eat, to relax a bit, and come back again to do some kickboxing work, pad work, a lot of things, like almost 2 hours. Then I rest again, then I come in the night time to do some weight. I go to East London, my professional gym. All fighters there, I do sparring every like twice a week. And they put my name, but no one wants to fight me. I start in this gym as a member in the beginning, because I live down this area. They suggest, just like, why you don't do personal trainer? Because you're so good. You are a professional fighter, you're better than other people. You have to push them, you have to get more things from them. Not everyone can be as a leader, or like, they don't know how to motivate people or how they guide them. If you don't have experience, it's difficult to guide people or difficult to motivate them and to push them. I use this time to see my family, and I give half my time to the army. It was all young guys, just like from 18 years to 20 years. Just like they don't know anything about fighting, but they have a like heart, like a fighter. They know me there as a champion, and I have to do something for my people and my country. It's a nice feeling when you feel you do something.